This was not supposed to happen. So guys, I know I have spoiled this a little bit, not too much, but I have a great plan. So actually, what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna bring a thermocol decoration like happy Diwali. So that would really do the trick. Good morning all, how are you all doing today? So just talking about the weather, it's really sunny out here. Today's plan, actually I want to fix the lantern which I screwed up. So today it's basically I'll be photographing on the streets. So the first destination where we are going is the wholesale market. So this area of Thane, it is called as the wholesale market, and you get everything at the wholesale price and not from the clothes or decoration. So this is like the best place for getting all my decoration. I'm looking for something like this. Sometimes it's wonderful to come out here and explore the places, and let me just show you, give you an example of how the photograph in real life looks like. So I really like this frame. Okay, so since I'm hanging around this wholesale market, I'm thinking of I'm seeing like all the colorful stuff over here, so I'll be photographing that. I ended up buying these. Okay, and so guys, I had complete blast you know, doing all this street photography thing over here, and I'll do share all my pics on Facebook and hashtag VIP, so that's my YouTube channel name. And if you happen to also share your street photography tips and tricks, or maybe your photos, so do share it guys. Friends, I need your opinion on about this photography series, whether you like such type of videos, so where I go to different parts of city and do little bit of street photography and, you know, walk through about the place. So that's it from my side guys. Do subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I'll see you next time. Peace.